Edmund Burke once said, "The only thing necessary for the triumph of evil is for good men to do nothing." A reminder for us all, inaction can be the greatest action of all. Act, don't just react. Loop that.